Welcome back. It's me, LeRacer at Horizon, and we're counting down the best cars in the best games. And we've made it to the top of the list. This is going to be controversial, and it was hard to pick, until I realized there is only one car that deserves to be in this spot. The car. Not the fastest or the most expensive, but it's hard to point to something more iconic than this. I am talking about the 911 Turbo. The car that's been in more games than anything else, with a turbocharged flat six and what I think is the most beautiful chassis of any car. But what game am I talking about? What game do I hear you ask? All of them.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Cartoon games, sci-fi post-apocalyptic games, racing games, they all had one thing in common. You'd find a 911. Or, you know, something that looked a lot like one. The first time I saw one, I fell in love. And, judging by the comments, most of you did too.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Thing can do. So, that's it. My top 10 cars and games. I hope you've enjoyed this and enjoyed watching this awesome driving. Remember to subscribe for more LeRacer content and be sure to come back soon.
These videos you're making with the racer. You know you got a million views already. At least a few of which are me watching on my phone. Speaking of, expect a call back soon.
Fancy an adventure? There may be an abandoned classic involved somewhere, but, you know, any excuse will do.
have arrived at your destination. It is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.